socialized medicine, common core education, they're not in the power of the federal government.